go, 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 go.
I have no choice. I have to stay on my wire.
Oh. Whoa, 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 buddy.
No.
Whoa. Whoa.
Okay, come on.
That's it, nice and slowly. Let's go.
All right, come on.
That's it, nice and slowly, buddy. That's it.
Come on, buddy. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah. Okay, man. Yeah. Here we go. Okay.
One more.
What? What are you doing?
Damn.
What are you doing? You're SOB! Come on!
Seen everything.
Damn straight. This dude is righteous.
You better start wrapping it up. There's a storm front moving in.
Okay, Philippe. Il est temps d'arrêter là.
There on my back, the sky fills my vision. The clouds. They're like music. Then something appears. An apparition, a bird. This bird is looking at me, and I feel this silent threat. Suddenly, I'm invaded by doubts. I'm thinking maybe the cable is tired of supporting me. What if my towers are talking to each other? What if they've had enough? What if they decide to eject me? I'm thinking maybe it's time for me to end this trespassing.
Yourself from the wire immediately. You're in violation of about 100 city ordinances.
I want you off that wire immediately, or we will be forced to take steps to remove you from it.
You tell him to come in!
Philippe! Philippe, ils sont fous, ils vont te tuer là! Ils veulent couper le câble! Philippe! Philippe, ils sont fous! Ils veulent te tuer! Ils vont couper le câble! Philippe! Philippe, ils sont fous! Ils vont te tuer! Ils veulent couper le câble là!
But I can't end my walk on a moment of doubt. With curled shoulders and hanging head, I decide. I will only leave my wire and my towers in victory.
Officers of the New York Police Department, thank you for your patience.
I announce my arrival to the police. I tell them my work is finished.
It's not finished.
But my work is not finished. I still have 3 more steps to do.
Philippe, qu'est-ce qui se passe? Are you okay?
Easy.
Whoa.
My name is Philippe Petit. I'm a wire worker.
Hey, get that. Come on, that show's over.